message from the State Department. All bridges and some roads in the Vice City metropolitan area have been closed because of a severe weather warning. More updates soon.